You know what, Stuart? I like you. You're not like the other people here in the trailer park. Oh, don't get me wrong. They're fine people. They're good Americans. But they're content to sit back, maybe watch a little Mork and Mindy on Channel 57, maybe kick back a cool Coors 16-ouncer. They're good, fine people, Stuart. But they don't know what the queers are doing to the soil. You know that Johnny Worker kid, the kid that litters papers in the neighborhood? He's a fine kid. Some of the neighbors say he smokes crack, but I don't believe it. Anyway, for his 10th birthday, all he wanted was a furrow owl. Kept bugging his old man. Dad, get me a furrow owl. I'll never ask for anything else as long as I live. But a guy breaks down and buys him a furrow owl. Anyway, 10:30, the other night, I go out into my yard, and there's the worker kid looking up in the tree. I say, what are you looking for? So I'm looking for my furrow owl. I say, jumping Jesus on a pogo stick. Everybody knows the furrow owl lives in a hole in the ground. Why the hell do you think they call a furrow owl anyway? Now, Stuart, you think a kid like that is going to know what the queers are doing to the soil? I first became aware of all this about 10 years ago, the summer of my oldest boy, Bill Jr., died. You know that carnival comes through town every year? Well, this year they came through with a ride called the Mixer. The man said, keep your head and arms inside the mixer at all times. But Bill Jr., he was a daredevil, just like his old man. He was leaning out saying, hey, everybody, look at me, pal. He was decapitated. They found his head over by the snow cone concession. A few days after that, I opened up the mail, and there's a pamphlet in there from Pueblo, Colorado. And it's addressed to Bill Jr., and it's entitled, Do You Know What the Queers Are Doing to Our Soil? Now, Stuart, if you look at the soil around any large U.S. city with a big underground homosexual population, Des Moines, Iowa, perfect example. Look at the soil around Des Moines, Stuart. You can't build on it. You can't grow anything in it. The government says it's due to poor farming.